Alright, well, we're out getting some video of some mule deer on the winter range today. We just got a new product sponsor. That's Elk Mountain Gear. This is their slip system. It's basically, looks like an umbrella. You adjust the handles. They have several different slips for it. So anyway, it's the first time we've tried it out. We're going with the snow camo today. You can see, nice and take this off here. Also works as a walking stick or an umbrella. Obviously, it looks a lot like an umbrella. So, right there, right there. Take that tip off right there. Stick this in the ground. See how this works. Save that for later. Okay, that's all there is to it. Stick it in the ground like that, and you're good to go. Ground's pretty broke. There we go. Alright. See if we can't get up on these deer a little bit. See what happens. I'm using Elk Mountain Gear's slip system, portable blind. I'm only about 100 yards or less from that buck right there. I am totally out in the open. It's the only thing hiding me, so looks like it's working pretty well so far. Let's see if we can get some more.